And then how about taking those, let's say, wooden utensils, right? Mm-hmm. Very simple, take a napkin, cover it up. Run that napkin ring through it to hold it, flip it, and there you have it.
There you have it.
Pretty different and unique, huh? Well, I want to do more of these, and I want to share more of this with you.
Yes.
So there you have it, folks.
Old is new again.
Yes, so there you have it, folks.
Yes.
Thank you for watching, and from the Kitchen Magic family and all of us here at Kitchen Magic,